guys, I'm here with the Emaxx, got the Hobbywing system in it. I've already tested it out. That's when you see the body's kind of wrecked a little bit. I have the wheelie bar set to the bottom, so it can't do wheelies right now. I have the punch set to number 2, so it doesn't have that much kick. And the reverse set to minimum, so it doesn't do wheelies when I hit the brake. Second, let me set the wheelie bar, so I'll do some controlled wheelies. I got it set at the third slot down. See what she does. I'm giving it about quarter, maybe half. That was almost full, that was 3/4. Oh, little. There we go. Wood test on the road, but there's a lot of traffic on my road. Brakes are really good on it. I put 50% brake. Spins out sometimes. Oh, there's a nice hookup right there. I'm only running one servo, so not steering the greatest. Gotta blew the other one out. Set all the way up. Guys, let's hit the... Hit the road. Thank you. Good brakes. Bar set all the way down so I can get some speed out of it. Whoa, yeah. The suspension is not set up for this. Oh, too much brake. There goes the spur gear. Alright, that's it guys. I'll try to get another run in. Yeah, the spur is definitely stripped, or I pulled out a screw out of the motor. Well, I'm not pulled out, you get what I mean. Alright, see you guys.